Every day you see all sorts of people from all walks of life. Lovebirds, loudmouths, moaners, slaves, chatterboxes, partygoers, arguing couples. Modern slaves can be hard to spot. Demand for cheap goods, cheap labour and cheap sex has created the perfect storm for human trafficking. In the UK, it's estimated there are nearly 13,000 women and men being forced into a life they didn't ask for, with more people being discovered every day. You probably come into contact with them without ever realising. There can be some telltale signs, though. Sometimes they might be physical. They look uneasy, unkempt or malnourished, or have untreated injuries. Sometimes the signs can be less obvious, like someone paying for their travel or speaking for them. Maybe they're picked up and dropped off from work at unusual times and aren't sure of their own address. When you change the way you look at things, the things you look at change. So please help us help them. If you suspect slavery is happening, contact the Modern Slavery Line. Or if a victim needs support, call the Salvation Army and play a part to help stamp it out.